Thing next week, Philadelphia's Boathouse Row, which is famous for its nightly lights along the Schuylkill River, will go dark for 8 months. The iconic view is getting a little needed facelift. Workers will refurbish the lighting system so Boathouse Row can continue dazzling there along the river. The refurbishing is expected to cost just over $2 million. The lighting on Boathouse Row has been a tradition since 1979.